After residents gathered to protest the killing, the police response shocked the country. It looked more like a scene from war-torn Iraq than a suburb in Missouri.
It was the tanks that made everybody pay attention. Conservative white folks, Republicans, Democrats, and white people across the spectrum saying, why do you have a tank in Ferguson, Missouri? Why are the police in military riot gear?
You must disperse the area immediately. You are in violation of the state's imposed curfew.
The police had every type of machinery you could ever have. And we got tear gassed. I'm getting tear gassed in an American street, fighting for the police not to kill people. And I was like, this just isn't okay. And I'm just one of many who like stopped being silent because of what happened in August.
DeRay McKesson, a former math teacher, was appalled by what he saw on this.
Disperse. Disperse. Disperse.